Top 5 Kids on Ellen Show. Hey everyone, welcome back to Film Wave. Debuting on 8th September 2003, the popular Ellen Show is certainly one of the most watched American comedy talk shows and is hosted by comedian and producer and writer Ellen DeGeneres. Not only celebrities, but several kids who were invited on the Ellen Show have also left the audience amazed. Here are the top 5 kids on the Ellen Show. But before we begin, make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss out on anything. Also, if you're a fan of the show, then do give this video a like. Number 5, Emma Rester. 3-year-old and gymnastic enthusiast, Emma Rester charmed the world on the Ellen Show when she showcased her remarkable skills, leaving jaws dropped. The little athlete started her journey in gymnastics when she was only 2.5 years old, an age at which most kids are usually just chewing on Play-Doh. Along with her mother Annie, Emma was invited to the show in 2016, where she not only showed her impressive moves, including backbends and back handsprings, but also gave the cutest replies to Ellen's questions. When Ellen asked this little flexibility champion whether she sometimes gets afraid of falling, Emma replied, "No, because then we get back up." Emma's video clip on the Ellen Show had gained more than 50 million views on YouTube. Her popularity greatly escalated, especially after her appearance on television. Number 4. Tavaris Jones. Anyone who regularly watches Ellen DeGeneres is aware of the fact that most kids who are interviewed by Ellen are often brimming with amazing talent. Kid dancers have been featured quite prominently on the show throughout the seasons. One major example is Tavaris Jones, who was 4 years old when he first appeared on the show. His adorable and astonishing dance moves have entertained the audience as well as the viewers like never before. Tavaris returned to the show when he was 6 and 7 years old, with even better dancing skills, and once again presented his crowd-pleasing performances. Additionally, apart from showcasing the choreography amazingly well, Tavaris also made the audience laugh with his hilarious replies to Ellen, and also told the host all about his birthday party and his rising fame. Number 3. Brielle Mila. Imagine a 4-year-old memorizing the periodic table for elements. Sounds impossible? Adorable science whiz and one of the smartest kids to ever appear on American television, Brielle Mila greatly surprised the viewers with her startling intellect. "You're so little. How do you remember all this information?" Ellen couldn't help but ask the genius and adorable girl, to which she replied, "My brain just remembers." Brielle first learned the periodic table when her parents got her flashcards. On the Ellen Show, the brainy 4-year-old identified and named several elements from just their symbols and pictures. She continued coming onto the show several times after that as well. And the intelligent little girl also has her own show named Briellen, where she shares learning tips and also teaches science for kids in the most adorable manner. Number 2. Grayson Chance. When he was in 6th grade, Grayson performed a cover on Lady Gaga's popular song named Paparazzi, and the video went viral on the internet. Even though Grayson had no idea that his performance would get so popular within such a short time span, he was delighted to be on the Ellen Show for the first time when he was 12 years old. Grayson told Ellen about his passion for music and how overwhelmed he was upon receiving immense recognition after his video was uploaded on YouTube, which currently has approximately 60 million views. On the show, Ellen asked him to repeat his performance, during which Grayson once again left the viewers stunned by his enchanting voice and amazing piano playing skills. The young and talented singer was also given a surprise on the show when he talked to Lady Gaga on live call. Number 1. Sophia Grace and Rosie. British cousins Sophia Grace Brownlee and Rosie McClelland were invited on the Ellen Show in 2011. After a video of their show-stopping performance went viral on YouTube, 8-year-old Sophia and 5-year-old Rosie wore stunning white dresses along with a tiara on their heads while singing a cover version of Nicki Minaj's song, Super Bass. Considering their rising popularity on the internet, the adorable duo was asked to perform once again on the Ellen Show, during which they brilliantly displayed their rap skills with quite a lot of confidence. The little performers also met their idol, Nicki Minaj, on the show and sang along with her. All of these kids have proven the fact that with pure talent, you can really go a long way. The Ellen DeGeneres Show, for introducing such gifted and brilliant youngsters to the world. Well, that's about it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. For more amazing stuff, stay tuned to our channel. Until then, take care and goodbye.